Sejin here. So Christmas comes early for Canva users with their latest release of the text-to-video tool. Yeah, I know what you're saying, but so is everyone else. But not everyone is joining forces with a powerhouse like Runway, one of the biggest names in AI text-to-video generation platforms. So let me show you how to create videos on Canva. If you haven't signed up for Canva, open up a browser and go to canva.com. Just follow the steps to sign up. Once you're in, click on Magic Studio and click Text to Video. Here you'll be brought to the Magic Media page where the magic begins. Now for free users, you have 5 credits in total, which means you can generate 5 text to videos. For pro users, you'll have 50 credits per month, which is 50 text to videos. Each video is 4 seconds in length and has an aspect ratio of 16 to 9, which can't be changed. You can see that it's powered by Runway, which is pretty cool. You have your text to image and your text to video tool option on top. This is your prompt box where you input your text to generate your videos. And currently, there's no other options to adjust the video output. You can use the default template provided, or you can use other templates on the Canva website. So click Home, then click Create a Design. I'll use the YouTube thumbnail template, which has an aspect ratio of 16 to 9. So I inputted my first prompt of a beautiful forest with mountains. The video generation time is about 1 to 2 minutes on average. The scenery looks perfect, but not enough movement or action. Fail. So I tried another prompt that should produce more action. Bustling city with people in daylight. Once it's generated, you can add the video to a new page. You can also download the video by clicking on share, then click download. Make sure to choose the MP4 video file type. You can adjust the download quality from as low as 480p to high as 4K. You can choose which pages to include in your video. You can even download each pages as a separate file. Once you're ready, hit the download button and it'll go to your download folder. Let's take a look at the video. Okay, definitely more movement, but it seems like the movement is in all directions. Not exactly what I'm looking for. So here are 4 videos I created back to back using various prompts. All the videos look realistic, but each of them have some issues like the pigeon with misplaced eyes or the front part of the beachways being frozen. What do you think? Let me know in the comment box below. Now, what if I were to use the same prompt and generate it on the actual Runway platform? Would it look any different? Let's take a look. Now, if you've never used Runway, you need to watch the tutorial that's popping up on top. I'm going to use the bustling city for this one since I think that's the most interesting prompt. So let me input the prompt with all the settings on default, and this is what I got. Let's compare the one from Canva and the one on the actual platform. In my opinion, the Runway video looks a bit more realistic and natural, but both are very similar in style. To make it more interesting, I jacked up the speed to a max 10 and added a zoom in and panned right horizontally using the same prompt. And the result? Let me know what you think in the comment box below. Thanks for watching.